YouTube, I'm making a video today on how to make cannabis butter in a crock pot. So, enjoy! Okay, this is my tutorial on how to make CannaButter using your crock pot. I put my crock pot on low, and this, when it's all said and done, it's going to simmer for 8 hours. But first, what you'll need is cheesecloth, 1 pound of butter, and I use 2 cups of very frosty, very crystally trim. So it's going to end up more potent. The better your trim is, the better your butter is going to be. And I also need a bowl or a leaven to get this done. So what I did first was about a cup of water. You can't really see it in there, but there's a cup of water in my crock pot, and it is on low. So what you're gonna do is take all 4 sticks of butter and drop them in the crock pot. Okay, there's one in there. Okay. Okay, all 4 butter sticks are in the crock pot now, and we're gonna wait for them to come to a boil. I actually turned it on high until these get to a rapid boil with the water in there. And then when it's all boiling, we're going to put our cannabis. Okay, the butter is all stirred and melted. So now I'm gonna turn the settings on low and pour the cannabis in. Okay, the butter's all melted. And you want to make sure your matter is covered up. I might even get away with putting a little more in. It smells amazing. Okay, now that's gonna simmer on low for 7 hours and 51 minutes, and we'll be back to strain it with cheesecloth in about 8 hours. Dark layer right there, you see a little thin layer, that's called, oh, I call it the wastewater. We're gonna pop this out and cut the bottom off, and all the green stuff is good butter.